Hello.
I'm hoping you.
This is the title screen.
Oh, this looks appealing. Right. Right. Skip. Right. Tap the block to get. You completed the wow. Wait, there's a guy. Hey,
brother, there's is this the first time you played this?
No.
Okay.
You've completed the hut. Hey,
sister, no Lego gig, look. Sweet, look.
Yeah, fans. Yeah.
Look, hey, hey, yeah. Hey. Yeah, it's down for you. Go on.
Right, it's loading. Right, start. I'm gonna play on Ghost because, like, I don't want the evil nun to kill me. I'm gonna turn blood off. Skip.
There we are. Dan here.
Yeah, look.
Dan.
Hey, guys. I have to be good. Hey, guys, Dan here. Welcome back to. Welcome back to another video. Where today? We're gonna play. Where today? We're gonna be playing Evil Nun. That's so cool.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
No, come on. Yeah, film. Okay, let's sit here.
I can go through here. I guess this is like the playground. Oh, there's a swing! Oh, that's sanitary. Oh, that's really sanitary. I don't want to play Star Trek.
Why not?
Because
why ever not?
It sucks. I don't want to play Star Trek.
That's it. Well done.
Yay.
Okay.
Winton Rec. You can play tennis, ball, cycle track, cricket, playground, and I haven't listed it, but dangerous jumping off walls. We're not going to do that one. That used to be a really dangerous wall, and they've just turned it into, they've ruined it. It's a grassy verge now. Absolutely ruined.
You time it.
Should we time it? You get tired going around once. Did you film it?
Can I see it? You better not have done it.
I'm going to speed it up.
Do time lapse.
I'm going to speed it up.
What do you reckon, Elliot?
Nah.
No? You don't want to get a time for one lap?
Each time you do it, you'll get quicker.
You'll get
you can
quicker.
Start writing it down and build towards the world record. Yeah, slow motion. Elliot, who wins? Evil
guess.
Nun or Winton Wreck?
Evil Nun.
No, wrong answer.
Winton Wreck.
Winton Wreck. Good answer.
Winton Wreck.
Except Evil Nun. Evil Nun or going for a run?
Going for a run.
Okay. Evil Nun or hot cross bun?
I don't like hot cross buns, so I'd say Evil Nun.